the third straight year, the Chartiers-Houston Bucs have started the season 3-0, but tonight they face nemesis Clairton. The Bears had beaten them by an average of 52 points since they joined the Class A Black Hills Conference 2 years ago. Clairton has been rolling offensively this year. 9 different players had already scored touchdowns for the Bears before this game tonight. First quarter of that one, Clairton, the defending State A champions, and Brian Boyd gets some nice yardage running the sweep. Bears have had a great program for a long time. Brandon Small would follow with a 5-yard touchdown run. They added the 2-point conversion, and that made it 8-0 Clairton early. Next series for the Bears after a Chartiers-Houston punt, Desmond Green rolls out, and it's Boyd for a beautiful 35-yard touchdown strike. Buccaneers try to get something going. Daniel List picks Green off, returns the interception into Clairton territory, take quite a shot in the process. Boom. Then List finds DJ Denny for a nice gain, but again the Bears defense holds and the score remains 16-0. Let's move on to the second quarter now, and it'll be Green hitting Boyd. The end of this one is good for 50 yards. Beautiful hook up there. Small would punch it in again. His second touchdown of the night makes it 22-0 Clairton. And then one more time, Green would avoid the rush, throws a beautiful ball on the run to Josh Pate, who drags his toes to score the final 6, 28-0 at the half, 48-0 the final. Chartiers-Houston is 3-1 overall, 1-1 in the conference. Clairton 4-0, 2-0 in the conference.